Nasty thing. You do this.
Okay.
I was too hot today.
You should get the ones with beads.
Oh yeah, I've heard about those. I've seen those before. They're great.
Good. Stop right there. Pat your leg. Get him to come to your side. Good. Get him on your left side. Reward him. Cookie. Good. With your onside hand next time. All right. Now go on. Good, Barbara. You blocked his path and you said his name. Keep going. Nice. Good. Almost. Go back to the start stage. Let's try again, buddy. Pat your leg. Don't let him go back and then we pull next time. Good. Alright.
He's so good at the pulls.
You're just going a little slow. You need to get up there a little bit more. Keep at the numbers. Yes, good boy. Good, Barbara. Awesome. Get up there.
Nice.
Good boy. Good boy, Super Sick. Oh, that's okay. You have to turn.
Oh.
Really? Oh, boy.
So fast.
Not correct that puppy. Wow. Damn, that was beautiful, Barbara.
Jesus.
That's how Zero used to do.
He's so fast.
Now go. Go, go, go. Woo!
Whoa.
Good boy. You disqualified for that, but
yeah.
I don't care.
Oh! Whee! Jesus.
He's awesome. Back left heel is a little weird though. You're just carving off. Stick to that wing a little bit longer.
Nice. Ooh.
Almost! You've almost got it!
She's going backwards.
Yeah. See what it does.
Yeah. I was talking with her today. I was like, what would it be like if we all traded dogs for one course? Just to see how the dogs respond. Or have you run all our dogs?
If I knew it better. Crazy one. Awesome.
Crazy one.
That was awesome. One thing that would help you out a little bit on getting the backside of that jump is...
Angus, come here.
Angus, I'm sorry.
Come here.
Is that once he goes in the tunnel, you need to just run to the... Don't hang out down there. You need to get up to the jump. Good, great. So from now on, if he starts to crisscross and stop, call him back, get your line straight again. Don't let the crisscrossing happen. Because now you know what it feels like.
Yeah.
It's right, right?
Yeah.
So now you'll know.
Because I thought we'd never break that off.
Just don't continue on when he's flipping back and forth. He did a really good job staying calm and getting back into your lineups and your stays are much better. I'm guessing that that's coming from this dog work. Because they look awesome. All right.
Let me put your leash now.